What's going on? This is P-Lo, one half of DNP Sneaks. And yes, sir, I am back with another unboxing. But it's nothing that was a general release or a regular release. Or either a quick strike or hyper strike or whatever you want to call them. It's a pair of my Nike IDs, the one I've been waiting for, the Kobe 10 All-Star IDs. So let's just jump straight into it. We got the regular Nike ID box, which some people are acquainted with that have used the Nike ID. But yeah, woo, straight fire. Let's get into this. Pull these bad boys out. Excuse me, I kind of got little sinuses, so bear with me. We got this lime upper on the outer portion and some on the inner portion. And we got this Hyper Punch swoosh. The clear midsole with the orange splatter to go with the laces. And then we got the lime air bubble. The purple back. The sickest part of the shoe. Well, the second sickest part of the shoe to me. But yeah, we got the orange laces going all the way up, and they have 3M on it. The swoosh has 3M on it. And go to the inner portion of the shoe, we have the weird, crazy, like broken glass structural thing. Was it after World's Fair, I think it was? The All-Star game Kobe's. But yeah, it got that silver going through all the insides. And then we got the blue inside. And then we got the transition from the Hyper Punch to like a blue purple color. And to me, I wish these, the sole on these, were on these, because on these we have a clear sole, as you can see, and on this it's like they painted it on the inside. They painted it from the transition, the lime yellow to the orange. So I wish the LeBron's All-Stars were the same as these, where it's not painted, it's actually the color of the sole. But yeah, these are the second part to my Lucid Dream pack. And I picked these two because I like the shoe. I love the 12, LeBron 12s. But I like the Kobe's. They're comfortable. They're not too snug like previous silhouettes. But yeah, I like the Kobe 10s. And I hope to get some more and do some more IDs once they get some more options. And then we had the Lucid Dreams in black on the tongue. But yeah, nothing too crazy. Excited I finally got these. But yeah, the dopest part, one of the dopest, is the back. That is sick. We got the silver when it hits the light a certain way, you see it changing from the green to like an orange. And then the same with the purple, it changes to a different, like a blue to a purple to a blue again, which is what the same effect this has. See, it changes from the purple to the blue to the orangey color. But that's basically what the tongue on the Kobe's. And then the heel tab area is gonna do. But yeah, I have an on feet of these right afterwards, and I have an on feet of these because I don't think I've done these yet either. So yeah, like, share, subscribe. More videos on the way. Hopefully, the tax lady hit me pretty hard. But yeah, more videos on the way. And follow us on our IG. DNP Sneaks with a Z and like the channel. And that's it. Appreciate it.
Yo, and you know what it is, shout it. Maybe it's the money, baby, maybe not. Maybe I fell in love with you on the spot. Never lie, keep it G, I told you that her off the top. Maybe you never met a street nigga thugging on the block. And I ain't fucking with no thot, shout it. Powerball, this your shot, shout it. And if they hate, then let them talk, shout. And I've been drinking too much, and it got me thinking too much. You in my head, what the fuck?
I said, boy, you done did it. Love how you kiss it. Ooh, you can get it. I never felt like that before. Ooh, you the realest. Yeah, I admit it. All in my feelings. Damn. Had to pause, nigga, wait a minute. Almost tapped out when you started swimming. I could deal with that. Cause you put it down and I need parts of that. Just text your phone, nigga, where you at? You give me rooms, I need all of that. Ain't even got a knock, left the door locked. So is you trying to take it down or